entering runway 02 for departure. I'm going to be staying in the pattern during touch and goes. Chelan. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning crosswind for 02 Chelan. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning downwind for 02 Chelan. Right now on the downwind, I'm getting my speed down to about 75 knots, about midfield right now. So I'm right now at 71 knots. I'm going to drop the first half flaps. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning base for 02 Chelan. I'm going to get my speed down to 55 knots and drop full flap. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning final for 02 Chelan for touch and go. And that landing was just a little bit hard. Not too happy with that one. I'm going to try again. Little float at the end there. A little slow on the airspeed too, kind of dropped on me. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima's turning crosswind for 02 Chelan. Beautiful day. No wind at all today. Don't really like coming in on 02. It's kind of fly into a cliff and it's kind of a short final. You come in on it with a long threshold to clear a hill in front of the runway. Much prefer to be coming in the other way, but they're doing some chipping down there on an old orchard, and I guess it's throwing stuff up in the sky, which is not good for an airplane. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning downwind for 02 Chelan. Here again, I'm going to get this down to 75 knots, which I'm at right now on the downwind, and put my half flaps in. I'll start my descent down now. Dropping down about 600 a minute. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning base for 02 Chelan. Here's where you kind of fly into a hill almost. It's kind of a little unnerving because you got to get pretty close to it to line up for the runway. And here I'm going to try to get my speed down a little bit, down to 55, which is when I can drop full flaps for my final approach. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning final for 02 Chelan for touch and go. And I'm just about at 55 knots right now. I'm lined up pretty good. Final. Got it idle. Boy, what a difference getting that front wheel balanced. I just got that done and it makes a huge difference. And not that rattle that I had on landing and takeoffs. Feels so much better. Boy, they are throwing up some dirt over there. Take my flaps off now. But flaps are up. And I'm making my call out for turning crosswind. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning crosswind to 02 Chelan. Flying in the morning is just so beautiful, so calm out. This is the time to go. Not bad. Fly this morning and golf this afternoon. Life's good. Land traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning downwind for 02 Chelan. So we're trying to get my check ride scheduled now, and then I will, once I get through that, get that taken care of, then I can take passengers. I'm anxious to get Lisa up here with me. I think she'll enjoy days like this. I hope. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is on the downwind for 02 Chelan. This airplane just kind of floats along. It is so quiet, and you just pull it back to idle on your downwind, and then just kind of pretty much keep it at idle all the way through to landing. Sometimes I have to give it a little power just to gain a little altitude, depending on what you're doing too, but it's pretty much at idle all the way in, so it's just really quiet. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning base for 02 Chelan for touch and go. And I'm doing about 60 knots right now. I'm going to need to get down another 5 knots. And just about there right now, pull the nose up a little bit and put in full flaps. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning final for 02 Chelan for touch and go. So the critical thing I'm looking for right here is trying to keep my speed on the numbers. And usually on the final, I'm trying to stay right about 55 knots. I had to give it just a little power there, coming in a little too low. That was okay. Came in a little low on that one. Okay, get trimmed out ready, and we're going to do part to part again. Here we go. She sure likes to lift off. I'll tell you, it doesn't take much to get this off the runway. Rotated about 45 knots. And that's at half flaps on takeoff. And once I get up in this area right here, I take the flaps off. And I think right now I'm going to exit the pattern and maybe go do a little flyover up at Bear Mountain. Chelan over the lake. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning crosswind for 02 Chelan. Land traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning downwind for 025. Land traffic 400 Tango Lima. I'm going to be departing the pattern to the in and out over Lake Chelan. So I'm going to climb up about 3,500 feet up over the city here, and then head up up lake a little bit. Running a little fast on the engine speed there. Straight ahead there is Bear Mountain Golf Course, which I will be out playing on today, this afternoon. Can't wait. fishermen out right now. That's a pretty view of the city. Sparkle on the water. I'm cruising right now about 90 knots, ground speed 100 miles an hour, and I'm burning only 4 gallons an hour. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima. I'm over at the city of Chelan right now at 2,700 feet. I'm going to be inbound for 02 Chelan. I can see the runway now, airport up my left window. And I'm exactly 3.3 miles out from the airport right now. I'm kind of going to head out straight ahead where I'm going now, coming on a 45 back into the pattern for 02. Switch fuel tanks. Do that every 30 minutes. Land traffic 400 Tango Lima. I'll be coming in on a 45 on the downwind for 02. Chelan. So this is where I'll make my turn. Come in on a 45 about midfield. For right, for downwind and right base for 02. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is entering downwind for 02 Chelan. Okay, now I get my speed down, pull the nose up a little bit, reduce power. They're down to about 75 knots where I can give it half laps, about midfield right now. And I'm just now at 75 knots, so half laps. And I'll start my descent. Much hold 65 knots on my descent, and then when I get onto base, I get it down to 55 knots where I give it full flaps. I'm ready to turn to base. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima is turning base for 02 Chelan. This will be full stop. Right at 58 knots right now. So I get to 55, I hold the nose up, get it to 55, and then I'll do the full flaps. And I'm there. So now I can start my descent down. This is the altitude. And turn final. Chelan traffic 400, Tango Lima is turning final for 02 Chelan for full stop. Power here to hold it up a little bit. Take much.
Switch fuel tank.
Already did that. That's my reminder. And here we go for touchdown. Long on that one, so I'm just going to go down to the end of the front wing and taxi back here. Well, maybe I'll do a hold turn here. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima's back taxiing on runway 02 Chelan. That's the first time I've done a back taxi. Chelan traffic 400 Tango Lima's clear of the runway. Chelan. Beautiful flight today. I should do this every morning and play golf every afternoon. And that's the end of the flight. Okay.